almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait. This Xenovox. Can I contact you with it, or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful. Looks like rain. Let's try Kira's lamp.
They're on to us! They're not letting Graham in!
Quiet, fool. Babylon and the noble himself will hear you.
Nah, he sat his arse on silk pillows, likely be gobbling meat. We've no notion we's coming to tear him to shreds.
Way's clear, lads. Adam!
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse. Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse. Head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now. Sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him.
Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer.
He's not the end of it. Sons can suffer for him, and the daughter. To the top!
Peasants didn't come here to ask nicely.
Place is full of rats, as many dead as alive. Think they're feeding on...
Just Geralt, stop. You needn't be so detailed.
Rich folk. Doubt I'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Let them out, maybe? Like to die of hunger if we leave them there.
I'd sooner burn the vermin. Releasing them's not like to bring no good. Imagine the harm they'd do if they swam back to the village.
Swam? Rats? How do you figure they'd do that?
You needn't fret for them. Clever little bastards. Clever than you.
They seem sluggish to you. Got the mange, maybe? Oh, and that stench!
Must have died here.
Gold! Piles of it! Oh, won't do the dead any good now, will it? Strange is still here. The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who are you?